interactive shots like this are fun clips I like to add into videos. For these shots, my go-to lenses are the 10-18 or this 14mm lens.